And here's a close-up of that GTO bumper, re-chromed.